I'm glad I came for this workshop because after coaching my child, I found it very difficult to help her with the explanation questions. Mm. She would do pretty alright for the other kind of questions, but when it came to explanation, she couldn't cope with it, and I didn't know how to help her.
Mm. I felt that when I before I came for the course, I had no idea how to guide my child in answering the question. So after the course, I find that
Okay, I think I gained greater clarity in the types of questions that would come out in the typical PSLE paper. So what Jay did was he tied everything together, and after that made it very clear. And I'm glad I came here because I got to see, it's actually not that difficult. It's because Jay's provided steps to answering these types of questions. So now I have a handle on with the steps, so when I go back to guide my child, at least I would have a step one, a step two, step three in my head. I think that really makes a difference. I think it's very important that he makes it very simple enough so that the children actually are able to understand and not be one of those many guidebooks that you find in all those bookstores that just throw the information, but it's very difficult for the child to actually pick it up and apply it. I strongly recommend parents, come in here, listen to what Jace has to share so that you can help your child. Knowing that there is somebody to partner and alongside with your child actually really empowers the child and gives her that boost, gives him or her that boost of confidence, knowing that he or she is not in it alone.